Morning, Honorable. My name is Sukadeep. I am studying 8th dispatch 1 in Biram Chidar Reddy International School. Today, my topic on checking prime numbers or composite numbers. This topic rather than max. What is mean by prime number? Prime number means a number having only one and itself. This number is called prime number. For example, 2 and 7. Let's learn about composite number. A number having more than 2 factors, the number is called composite number. For example, 4, 6, 98, 106, etc. How to find a number which is composite or prime number? For example, take 97. 97 is the nearest perfect square to the 10th square. You should take all prime numbers below the 10 are 2, 3, 5, 7. 97 divided by 2, it will not divisible by 2, 97. 97 divided by 3, it is not divisible by 3. 97 divided by, it is not divisible by 5. 97 by 7, it is not divisible by 7. That's why 97 is a prime number. Another example you should take. 342. 342 is the nearest perfect square to the 19th square. We should take all prime numbers below the 19. 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17. 342 is not divisible. 342 is divisible by 2. Again, and 342 is also divisible by 3. 342 is not divisible by 5. 342 is not divisible by 7. 342 is not divisible by 11. 342 is not divisible by 13. 342 is not divisible by 17. That's why 342 is composite number. Why? Because it is divisible by 2 and 3. If divisible one number and it is more than 4 factors it has, that's why it is a composite number. 342 is a composite number. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity. Have a wonderful Monday.